Hi everyone and welcome to my tutorial in which I am going to build a simple plant watering system based on Arduino. I will start by describing all of the needed parts, then I will show my code and finally I will explain how I connected everything. For the project you will need an Arduino board, I'm using Arduino Uno, a soil moisture sensor, I'm using PC28, a relay module, a 3 to 12 volts water pump, a 12 volts power supply for water pump, a 5 volt power supply for Arduino, a small breadboard, some cables, a plastic pipe for the water pump, and a water bottle. Now we can examine the code for the project. I started with creating new sketch and declaring needed variables. Then I went to the setup block and prepared two pins, one for input and one for output. After that, I went to the main loop and created a simple if statement which checks if the plant needs to be watered. If the input is high, Arduino will switch on the pump for 1.5 seconds. My plant does not need much water, so it is enough. Then the pump is switched off. After that, or if the input is low, Arduino will wait 1 hour to check again. Okay, so let's connect everything. As I declared in the code, the second digital pin from Arduino goes to the digital pin in the moisture sensor, and the 8th digital pin goes to the INI in the relay module. Now we need to connect ground and a 5 volt pin to both the moisture sensor and the relay module. To split the 5 volts into two cables, I use a small breadboard. Now connect two cables to the relay module like in the video. The red cable goes to the pump. I used a crocodile cable to connect it. The black and white cable is the plus cable from the power supply. If I connected everything correctly, we should put the water and the pipe to the water bottle, connect the power supply both for the pump and for the Arduino itself. Now our simple watering Arduino system should work. That's all. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. In the description you can find names of all parts, code and connection scheme. If you like this video, please leave a like. Bye for now.